A short one. You in?
Hello everyone, great to be with you from Stamford Bridge. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon, and we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's premier club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It's Real Madrid facing Borussia Dortmund.
Yeah, the long road to the final starts here in game one. Always think that you win your home games and don't lose your away games, you've got a good chance of progressing.
Thibaut Courtois, the Belgian, will be in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane at the back. Eden Hazard starts with Vinicius Junior in the wide areas. And leading the line today is Karim Benzema. It's the opening match day, Champions League group stage, match day one, underway. Modric. Thorgan Hazard. Well, it's a fine-looking Dortmund attack, but the question is, what can they do from this position? The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line, look along the line.
Rafael Varane. Now Casemiro. Well, he's always been a terrific individual player, but Eden Hazard, very much a team man as well. Lee, what do you expect to see from him today?
Well, the more you give this lad the ball, the better the team normally plays. He switches the ball, he links play from left to right, up and down the pitch. He keeps possession, a brilliant player.
Can he give them the lead? Axel Witsel. Benzema. Brandt with it. Based on recent seasons, Lee, you would think Real Madrid would expect to be going all the way to the final, but they never seem to take the group stage for granted.
No, they don't, Derek.
Oh, and that challenge carried with it quite the element of risk. Now, what's the referee going to do next? Oh, that was an awful challenge. Red card it is.
Well, it's a silly challenge as well. Absolutely stupid. But it's a definite red card from the referee.
Jadon Sancho. Sancho, and he's beat, happy to take on the shot. Crucial block from Varane, given away by Real Madrid. Promising sequence, beautifully disguised ball. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. In the right place to intercept. Opportunity it is. He had just the goalkeeper to beat. He's got it completely wrongly.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a replay.
Not what he was intending. Bad pass. And they'll have to throw it back in play. Modric. Now Casemiro. The ball ball with Luka Modric. Possession ceded by the Merengues. Axel Witsel. And he's broken free. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated.
Pretty close to worrying the scoreboard operator.
No, it's worth a try though, but when he looks at the position he is in, he'll be disappointed he didn't hit the target.
Modric. Toni Kroos. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that.
Well, impressive possession stats over the last 15 minutes for Dortmund. If they keep this pressure on, you feel a goal will come. Keep calm, no panic, just a little bit more quality in front of the goal.
Well, sometimes you can't argue with top-notch defending. Oh, he's through here! Well, that is a moment he would like to airbrush from history.
Well, he's had an absolute nightmare there. The goal's in front of him, just hit it.
Misses Kroos, Hazard. Hazard, real chance. Back from the byline. Akanji has it. Marco Reus. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. Sancho. Has teammates waiting inside the area. And everyone in the centre looking on as it sailed over them. So half-time it is, and the fans are not letting the matter drop. For them, that red card. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Hummers. Borussia Dortmund have given it away. Really a very poor ball. Marco Reus. And that was a very fine read. Eden Hazard is the sort of player who has you jumping out of your seat, but is he going to be a bit disappointed with his own performance?
Well, it's not been a great first half of football as far as he's concerned. He seemed a little bit sluggish to me, Derek. Easy for the back line to pick him up. Needs more movement.
They are on the move again. Can they take the lead? The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
I must say, no shortage of space. He could pick out a teammate. He cuts it back. That is a moment he would dearly love to have back, if possible.
Yeah, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on, why not try a shot?
And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Toni Kroos. Brandt with it. Here's Götze now. Sancho. He has been deemed to be offside. Not by Muchley.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating that is. Look at that, spot on.
Casemiro. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Brandt. Sancho. It has to be. You know what, he's going to be annoyed with himself given the position he was in, Lee.
Well, yeah, they worked it really well, didn't he? He's got in a position to score and not really took advantage of that. Well, they've got to make this pressure count, Derek. The stats don't lie. Created so many chances, but they've got to be clinical. They can't hit a barn door at the moment.
Torgan Hazard. Here's Götze now. Marco Reus. He has time to play it over. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. And they've gone for the short corner. Wasteful in possession, Reus. Brandt with it. Running with the ball confidently, Jadon Sancho. And space for the cross. Turning inside, where's he going to go? Götze, Delaney. They could nudge in front. He's gone for power, but might be regretting that now, Lee.
Oh, my. Why? How? So many questions.
This is Varane. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Real authority in the challenge from Lukasz Piszczek.
Stamford Bridge, show your appreciation for today's man of the match.
And only 2 minutes remaining here. The ball with Luka Modric. And level it is in the closing moments. Can Real Madrid change that? Hazard.
Referee has indicated
a really top-notch piece of defending. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Hazard on the ball. The end of the story tonight, at any rate, and hardly the perfect start for Real Madrid. They'll feel that 2 points have been frittered away in their opening game.
Well, it's not ideal. You can drop points here and there in the group stages, but not too many. A little bit more emphasis on trying to gain 3 points in game two. The manager will be pushing that point home to the players.
Opportunity it is. He had just the goalkeeper to beat. He's